Hey guys, welcome to an anime epitome makeup. And if you guys like, comment down below and say if you want me to make your character on this, I will check out your character and make it, and you will be surprised that you've been noticed. I talk to any YouTuber around everyone's attention. Recently, no YouTubers like attention from me. I've never gotten attention from any other YouTuber, so yeah. My attention is on the cutie. I feel I'm gonna get a success with my eyes. Whoa, that was so cute. I'm just gonna be making it on my own. She's the main rival. I didn't mean that properly. I don't mean it. Eventually. Okay, so. Oh god, don't look if you're a child. You can look now. I should block that out. That's adorable. But we'd like something more sensational. You're not sensational, you're adorbs. I'm honestly, yeah, this is Yandere. Time we're bringing back Yandere. Cute little Magicka. Aww, so cute. I like this one. And her background will be cute. Yay. Thank you for looking cute. There we go. So, oh god, don't look. I'm sorry, I just wanted to see. So, yeah, so I was just previewing, so, this game, and if you want to be in this game, go comment down below your name, not your real name, your YouTube name, because I'm stupid, and obviously once you've done that, you'd go into that if you want to download this game for yourself, and you clearly enjoy it by far of my concern, and after all that's done, you love the game, beautiful, now get it over and done with levels, Okay, and hope to see you next video with the Starlight Wonderlands of Love. I just made that up. So remember, comment down below your YouTube name, and I will try to make your OC the best I can. Even if it's an animatronic, I'll still try. Thank you.